You've probably heard that they have found frozen woolly mammoths in Russia. This permafrost is also found in China and Alaska, to be anywhere between a foot to 3,000 or more feet deep. What I'm going to show you next is the five mammals that they have found frozen in permafrost.